क्लास 5 चैप्टर 5 कम्युनिटी सर्विसेज। सो चिल्ड्रेन टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट ट्रीज। यू ऑल नो अबाउट द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ द ट्रीज। द ट्रीज प्रोवाइड ग्रीन कवर टू आवर अर्थ। व्हाट आर द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ द ट्रीज? द ट्रीज प्रोवाइड ग्रीन कवर टू आवर अर्थ। They are our best and most valuable friends. The trees are our valuable friend. Why? Because life is not possible on the earth without trees. The life is not possible without trees. How life is not possible? Because the trees clean the atmosphere. How they clean the atmosphere? By converting carbon dioxide into oxygen. What the tree did? The tree converts carbon dioxide into oxygen. So the trees, the forest, are the breathing lung of civilization. And life is not possible on the earth without trees. How life is not possible? Because the tree clean the atmosphere. How it clean the atmosphere? By converting carbon dioxide into oxygen. So the first benefit of trees are that it converts carbon dioxide into oxygen. Just mind it up. What are the benefits of the trees? The trees convert carbon dioxide into oxygen. And in this way, the trees, what the tree do? It clean the atmosphere. In this way, the trees clean the atmosphere. How the trees clean the atmosphere? By converting carbon dioxide into oxygen. Beside this, we also get many valuable things from the trees, just like we get wood, we get flowers, we get fruits, we get vegetables, we get medicines, we get spices, etc. from the trees. So we get many valuable things. So trees give us various gifts, like we get wood, flowers, fruits, vegetables, medicines, spices from the trees. So these are the benefit of trees. These are the gift of trees. So life is not possible on the earth without trees. Why? Because trees convert carbon dioxide into oxygen. It provides green cover to our earth. It provides wood, flowers, fruits, vegetables, medicine, spices. That's why the trees are very important for us. Next benefit is that the root of the trees, the root, what the root do? The root of the tree absorb water. The root of the tree absorb water, and hence it raise the underground water level and raise underground water level. You understand? What the tree, the root of the tree do? The root of the tree absorb water. The root of the tree absorb water, and hence it raise the underground water level. And also the root of the tree bind the soil, and hence it protect from the soil erosion. So these are the benefit of trees. Now you see, the trees also save the wildlife. The trees also save our wildlife like animals, birds, insects. How? Because it provide habitat to the wildlife. The trees provide habitat to the wildlife. In this way, the trees are very beneficial for us. Now what happened in recent time? The forest has been cleared. Why the forest has been cleared? Why the forest has been cleared? For agriculture. We need land for agriculture. The forest has been cleared. The trees have been cut. Why? For agriculture, building houses. Cutting of the tree, the forest has been cleared. Why the forest has been cleared? For agriculture, for building houses, hospitals, hotels, transportation system, resorts. For all this purpose, to fulfill all this purpose, the forest has been cleared. Now, the cutting of the tree had disturbed the balance of nature. You know, the trees maintain ecological balance. The trees maintain ecological balance. It provide habitat to the wildlife. So the cutting of tree had disturbed the balance of nature. You know the benefits of the trees? The trees convert carbon dioxide into oxygen and also provide habitat to the wildlife. But cutting of the trees has disturbed the balance of nature. Due to cutting of the tree, what happened? It has created air pollution. What are the consequences of cutting down of trees? It will create air pollution and lower the level of groundwater. Reduces the number of species of animal, bird and plant. So children, what should we do? We should not cut the trees. We should save our trees. We should save our forest. So children, now the people are becoming aware about the importance of saving natural resources like water, forest, wildlife. So the people are planting trees. Why planting trees? So that the root absorb the water and raise the groundwater level. This will also save our wildlife like animal, birds and insects. Children, the natural resources are the gift of nature to the mankind. So it is our responsibility to hand over this heritage to our future generation. Children, we have shared our resources with the past generation, and we will have to do so with our future generation also. For this, what we will have to do? We will have to conserve our resources. So children, our government has also taken various steps to protect the trees, to protect the forest. Just like our government has banned on cutting the trees. Cutting of tree is banned in our country. Many projects has also been started to plant more and more trees. Just like I think you have heard about Van Mahotsav. Van Mahotsav, you have heard about the Van Mahotsav. Each one plant one tree. The policy of each one plant one trees and Van Mahotsav. These are the project to protect the forest. You know about the Van Mahotsav? Van Mahotsav is celebrated by planting trees in the first week of July every year, and is the festival of planting trees. Van Mahotsav is the festival of planting trees, and it is celebrated in the first week of July every year. And it is celebrated by planting trees. So have you heard about the Chipko movement? Famous movement. It was the protest against the deforestation in the several areas. So the Chipko movement also created awareness that the trees are important for life. It was the protest against the deforestation. The picture of CIPCO movement you can see in your book in page number 41. So in this way, the government and also community protest against the deforestation and for the conservation of forest. Just like ban on cutting trees, the government ban on cutting the trees. Then each one plan to one policy is also there. Then the community, what is here? The community protest. It is CIPCO movement. Here it create awareness that the trees are most important for the life. Then Van Mahotsav is also there. Van Mahotsav. What is Van Mahotsav? Van Mahotsav is the festival of planting trees, and it is celebrated by planting trees. And it is celebrated in the first week of July every year. So children, to protect the trees, what should we do? We should plant more and more trees as possible. Then there is each one plant one policy. The government has taken various measures to protect the forest, just like ban on cutting of the trees. Each one plant one policy. Now what is the name of the movement which is launched against the deforestation? It is CIPCO movement. The picture you can see in your book in page number 41. Now children, you note down your today's homework. Today's homework: what are the benefit of trees? Your today's homework: what are the benefit of trees? First point: the trees provide green cover to earth. They clean atmosphere by converting carbon dioxide into oxygen. Next point: the root of the trees absorb water and raise the groundwater level. Raise the underground water level. The root of the trees absorb water and raise underground water level. The forest provide habitat to the wildlife. Where did the wild animal live? They live in the forest. If you will clear the forest, if you will cut down the trees, then these wildlife will get extinct because they will lose their habitat. Where will they live then? They will get extinct. So the forest provide habitat to the wildlife. It also provides woods, fruit, medicines to us. And also life is not possible without trees. So these are the benefit of trees. I am repeating the point: trees provide green cover to earth. They clean atmosphere by converting carbon dioxide into oxygen. Root of the trees absorb water and raise underground water level. Forests provide habitat to the wildlife. The trees provide wood, fruit, medicine. Then the life is not possible without trees. So this is your homework. You will have to write and learn. Write and learn. So children, you see, the trees are very important for the survival of life on the earth. And also life is not possible without the trees.